collector here. Today I've got another Smiggle haul. Yay! So today I'm going to be showing you all my Smiggle stuff I've gotten for the spring term 2017. So to start off, we have this green Smiggle Pump It Up torch. And just to be sure, guys, none of this stuff is a different color apart from green. Everything here is green. So firstly, we have this green Smiggle Pump It Up torch. And this is really cool because it has a torch and a little pumper. So when your light is running out, you can just pump it like this. And this was the last one they had in stock. And it's really cool. Then we have this Smiggle water bottle. It is pretty nice. Except the one thing bad about it though is that the lid doesn't like going on straight. It always goes on the wrong and it always makes me have to take it off again. And every time I do that, the water always comes out. But it's still cool, I like it. It's not bad. And then we've got this green jelly-scented twisty rubber. And it's smelly, and it smells of apple, which is really cool. And you can make a knot with this. Then this is one of the best things I've got. These are my very own Smiggle scissors. They're green, obviously, and they come in this football case, which is very cool. Then I've got this box of Smiggle chocolate scented pencils, and I really like it, except they don't smell like chocolate. But they come with four pencils and they all have chocolate on them, which is really cool. And yeah, that's for the chocolate pencils because they are really cool, but they're not the best. The rest is saved until last. Then we've got this Smiggle ruler. And it is really cool because it's green and it's got some crocodiles and some crabs on it. And it's also got a little stencil right here. And it's flexible, so you could do 3-2-1 action with this when you're trying to make a film and you're gonna use 3-2-1 action. Then we've got this green pen, and it's got a lot of different colours. It's got red, orange, yellow, green, blue, black, purple and pink. And you can build this as well, but it does take a little bit of time, so don't even bother doing it. But if you want to waste your time, then you can. And this is really cool. This is a two zipper pencil case. And the things that are cool about it is that it has two zips. It has a hamburger and a Smiggle sign. And you can put your Smiggle stuff in here. And I really like it. And the best thing is this Smiggle pencil case. I know I've already got a pencil case, but this one is different. It is a darker green, and it's basically the same as this one because it's got the same characters on it. But instead, the french fries are turned around, and you can press these buttons, and they have different things. So there's a pencil sharpener, a tape cutter, a pair of scissors, which I've already got, and a rubber, and there's also something else in here. It is a ruler. Now you won't find out that you'll get the ruler by just taking it out. You've got to do something. There's this little switch in the pencil case, and you've just got to slide it left, and then the ruler will pop out, just like this. And it is an 18 centimeter ruler. So guys, let me know in the comments which one of these is your favourite. If I had to pick a favourite, it would be this pencil case. This is the best pencil case I've ever gotten. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.